We got some special guests in the building, all the way from the Bay Area. They touching everything that's out right now, killing the game. We got the mechanics in the building, Forex and my man Tweed. What's good?
What's good? What's good? What's good with y'all?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Man, so how y'all feeling, man? Look, I'm happy to have y'all in the building. Y'all been rocking, but you know, before we get to that, tonight is all about one of the legendary producers in the game, my man Rick Rock, man. We giving him his flowers tonight, man. Tell me what Rick Rock meant to you guys when y'all been banging out beats for a long time.
Well, Rick Rock is, he's special, bro. It's one of one. You know what I'm talking about? He's one of one. Anytime anybody ever interview us, he's in that top list. I don't know whether it's top three, top five, top 10. He's in the top list. You know what I'm talking about? A lot of people imitate him, imitate his style. He's definitely from once he started dropping records from where we, you know, we in the Bay. He's right there in Vallejo. We in Oakland. And to see him break through, when I mean break through, I mean be that mega producer, like producing outside of this demographic. We all, everybody knows of his records that he produced for Jay-Z, to the Redman, Busta Rhymes, to the, his contributions are incredible. And it's amazing just to be able to call him, you know, one of our homeboys. Like Rick Rock is the truth. Come on, he's the truth. T-R-U-T-H with an exclamation point. Him.
Tweed, how you feel about that, man?
Man, Rick Rock is legendary, man. Like my brother said, he make the Bay look good, man. He got big accolades on his resume, platinum shit, worked with the biggest artists in the industry. And shit, he definitely had an influence on us, man. We appreciate him. Salute.
Yeah, man, salute, man.
Yeah.
You know, one of the best to do it, man. Rick Rock, we had to pay homage to him and make sure that he get his roses right now where he can smell them, man. That's what we trying to make sure we do. So it's a big deal. But, man, the mechanics, you guys, man, y'all been rocking, man, doing it. Every track I'm hearing, man, y'all are slaying it up there. Every artist coming out the Bay is messing with y'all. But I know it's not just a Bay Area thing, man. Y'all got slaps that can go worldwide. So just talk to us a little bit about what y'all got going on, man, and salute to y'all.
Tell them, bro.
Man, we working. We working, man. We trying to keep our foot on their neck, man. Just trying to stay active. We working on projects with a few different artists. Keek the Sneak, and we working on our new album.
Yeah.
We working with a lot of different artists from out the region. We recently had something on Davey's album.
Okay.
We just did some new shit with Trey the Truth. We working, bro.
Working.
Yeah. And we also just dropped our first sound kit.
Yeah,
so it's called the Mob Lords.
Talk about that. Where can they get that? Where can our audience, our producers, they definitely looking for that. Where can they get that?
TheMechanics.com. That's T-H-E-M-E-K-A-N-I-X, TheMechanics.com. You feel me? Go on the merch, you can see that sound kit. It go, yay, yay.
It's going crazy.
I know it is.
Going crazy.
Shout out to y'all, man, the mechanics, man. Big up. I know y'all got big things coming, man. We want to make sure y'all come back again for season two, man. But thank you for coming to rock with us. Let us know right now where they can just find out more information about y'all. Is it the website? Is it IG? Where can they find out more?
You can hit us on IG at the mechanics. That's T-H-E-M-E-K-A-N-I-X. You can hit us on Facebook. You can hit the website. Everything the same. At the mechanics.
That's what it is, man. My man Forex, Kenny Tweed, in the building, the mechanics, always staying with that hotness, man. Appreciate y'all, man. And thanks for giving a salute, man, to our legendary producer, Rick Rock. Y'all stay up, all right?
It's all love, bro.
Salute.